Select Insert, Shapes, select Rectangular, draw rectangular on the sheet. Let's change the color. Type Next. You can change font. Go to Alignment, select Middle Align, select Center, right click Rectangular and go to Link, select Place in this document, select Sheet, I select Sheet 2, in here you've got the Type the Cell Reference option as well. Let's change it to be B10, for example. Confirm. Now when you click the next button, B10 cell is selected on sheet 2.